thanks to Corey Taylor for that message. And at TakeOver Toronto, the NXT Women's Champion will face an opponent certainly not her kind, as the street smart Mia Yim has vowed to bring Baszler a fight for which she can't prepare. Let's take a look now at how these two superstars ended up on this collision course.
I grew up in SoCal near LA. It was a war zone right outside my house. I had to be standing on my own 2 feet since day one.
I be in it all night, I be in it all day. Tango hombre, eat verses like they entrees. Never been an outcast, I ain't dissing on the entree.
Wrestling was an escape. I was born to fight. This is just gonna be the beginning. Because of the fans, because of their support, they're the reasons why I'm here. And I'll be damned to let them down.
Every night, every day, soon I'm gonna get by, no more.
My motivation to become NXT Women's Champion is to show these people that it's possible, even when everything is against you.
She's got a great story. Pulled herself up from the streets, came from nothing. It's gonna take a little more than a great story to impress me. When you're in the ring across from me, story always ends the same. Tap.
She is dangerous.
Ruthless.
Malicious.
Nap.
Disagreeable.
Calculating.
Merciless.
Snap.
The first ever two-time NXT Women's Champion.
This division is more talented than it's ever been, and I'm the champion. I got hired on this company based on what I achieved. She got hired because a bunch of fans chanted her name. Has she earned a title shot? She hasn't even earned her job here.
Shayna's only been dominant because she had these two bitches behind her back. Has she ever won anything on her own?
I'm not just the champion, I'm the feared champion.
It's always been Shayna plus two. That's why I took out her two lackeys.
She attacks him from behind and injures them? Mia Yim doesn't even deserve a title shot. She deserves a prison sentence.
What's it like to know that you ain't the baddest woman in NXT anymore?
At TakeOver Toronto, I will put her and her street trash fantasies to sleep.
At TakeOver Toronto, she's gonna be looking across the ring, no friends, no allies, and see someone that doesn't fear her.
She doesn't compare to me, and she surely hasn't achieved the things that I have.
The NXT Women's Championship is coming to the HBIC.
This is my championship. This
is my division.